Your Excellency, you have also said that it's only education that can make a child of a president, a child of a deputy president, a child of a member of parliament to sit together, reason with a child of a peasant farmer. Mheshimiwa Rais, mimi nimekushukuru sana kwa sababu umeweza kuweka kipaumbele mambo ya elimu katika kaunti yetu.